I'm working with this top line of British talent. It's just so thrilling.
Sweet. The cast is amazing.
Morning, everyone.
Morning, Chief.
Our lead, Doug, is played by Eddie Redmayne.
I've just had a great idea.
I love his voice. I love what he brings to Doug.
Come on, everyone.
Doug is a super plucky, incredibly friendly dreamer.
He's the optimist, really.
Hey!
The guy who thinks this tribe is capable of anything.
You want us to hunt a 5-ton bone-crushing mammoth?
Yeah, why not?
He's a can-do caveman.
You leave my tribe in peace!
How dare you!
It was like diving back into a familiar world and yet with new adventures and extraordinary new characters.
I play Lord Nuth. He's a vain, self-important, puffed-up governor.
This is like a proper old-school villain. He's got sort of evil dripping from him.
Excellent.
Lord Nuth is this pompous buffoon. He's a bit ridiculous, really.
He has designs on enslaving Doug's tribe to work in the mines.
What's a mine?
I thought this is only going to be fun.
I play Guna.
Hi.
She is from the Bronze Age.
Where have you been, the Stone Age?
I loved getting Maisie for this role.
You're pretty brave, caveman.
Doug has found himself in this sticky situation. Guna's adamant that she's going to help.
Wow.
She's a force of nature that the cavemen aren't expecting, but she's what they need.
Knowing that you're going to be bringing her to life, it was just really, really special.
Yeah!
The whole tribe, they're so funny.
Timothy Spall.
Nice job, everyone.
Johnny Vegas.
Champion.
Richard Ayoade.
Oh, it's pointy.
Oh, it's pointy. Rob Brydon.
Hello.
Kay Van Novak.
Brilliant.
Everybody brings something completely unique and at the same time, immediately recognisable.
Well done, Mr. Rock.
All the cast have been just so wonderful to work with.
Excellent.
The actors give 110%.
It's time for my massage.
We were doing the massage scene.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good.
He was sort of chopping on my shoulders to get that,
Oh, Stefano!
And he kept saying, hit me harder, hit me harder.
Guna, Hognob.
Hi, Hognob.
One of my favourite things is just the random noises you have to do.
Excellent.
You're sort of diving into this world that you've loved all your life. I felt so proud to be a part of it.
Now take him away and kill him. Slowly. Ah! Idiots.